I want to say thank you to the people of Sierra Leone. From now on, the one that will vote for me, and even the one that will not vote for me, I speak to Sierra Leone. SLPP, NGC, C4C, APC, and all the other political parties, and the rest of we citizens. We have only one country, Sierra Leone. We no need to bring violence into election. The elections are over, the results are out, and we know the result. Now it's time to move on. So I want to give the assurance to every other person that I am president for every Sierra Leonean in this country. Yes, I don't talk about free education for all the people in this country. And a better life for Sierra Leoneans, I need to get to work, and I've already started working. Indiscipline will not go accept them again. At full briefing with the police, the military, and the intelligence community. Please, please, we are going to be strict with ourselves. So women are public servants, when they say 8 o'clock, you should deliver by 8 o'clock. When we get a meeting, once I enter that meeting, any other person where they come after is late and should be held responsible. We change the attitude then to life, to want to succeed and make this country a better country. We never ever achieve the fullest potential. So from today, may we get a new era, completely new. May we make a lot different. I am ready to lead, and I want you to follow me. If you want to follow me, you not to break the law. And when police catch you, don't expect me to be there to support you. Now, when I don't give me a 5-year mandate to lead this country, I have to have the free hand to lead you. I will do so without favor and fear. Thank you to you all. Bravo to you. Congratulations. Long live the Republic of Sierra Leone. May God bless us all. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take care of us all. Thank you.